for that stream and it crashes. That shit, like, literally makes no fucking sense. Alright, I'm starting up the game again. Let's see where it leaves us off at. If it continues the cutscene or not. Because that shit is just unacceptable. I want to know if we got the bad ending or the good ending. I don't give a shit if this video is going to be like fucking 2 minutes long for that ending. I'm going to get it.
It's 3 o'clock already.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, I hear people talking apparently. Oh, what's going on? The voice screen's taking forever.
Survivors of the attacks go to the fish eye canteen. There the wounded are being treated and food distributed.
I don't know what's happening here. Audio's going in and out. I don't know what the fuck just happened here. My audio went in and out. They show some little thing with a fisheye. I don't know what just happened. The missiles from X-13 fell on Villador, raising the city to the ground. Okay. Most of the citizens lost their lives. There's a little cutscene here. Somebody's walking with a hoodie. There's a bar. Got a pretty dope outfit on. Is this Kyle Crane?
What?
I swear
There's
to God.
No way.
I swear to God, if this is Kyle Crane, I'm gonna lose my shit.
There's no way. I gotta see that. Are you in a cutscene right now?
To survive the disaster. Miracle?
You said. Oh no, it's Spike.
Even the bottles didn't break.
Oh.
But there's no one.
Isn't Spike black? How would you know?
Half the city's
how
population different? Is buried in rubble. What's your poison? Beer, but only if it's not flat.
Oh shit, Spike's here. Oh fuck.
Oh, so I guess I'm not gonna get to see the cutscene.
He actually made it.
Not bad. A package from Baines. For Frank.
Well, well. No one wanted to talk to him for 11 years, and now he's a frickin' celebrity. If that was for the Night Runners, I'll give it straight to Luan. She's their leader now.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
I don't know if I was in my...
Why do you ask?
...stream.
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
I feel like I should, since I might really be able to see the...
Where'd he go?
...cutscene.
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
In a way, they say he was looking for his sister. But he found someone else. Much closer. And he chose to save her at all costs.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change. Taking a drug that was destroying him.
People like him are better off on the road.
Okay, my screen's black. They're talking.
Hey, you, Sly Dog. Remember our deal?
Why is my screen still black?
You won't be safe with me, Hakon.
And I ain't safe without you. Just lead the way. To the ocean, kiddo.
Dude. Is it just them talking, or is there gonna be a scene next with this? Because it's just black. Okay, it's saved. A heartfelt thank you to all of our players. We hope you enjoyed this gaming experience. I would have if the shit wasn't buggy. Dying Light 2, stay human. There's a song playing at the end, which is pretty good. Well, guess that's it for me. What song is this? I gotta find the name to the song, because this is pretty good.
Still hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm just going through the credits right now. See if there's like some other cutscene or whatnot. I'm liking the song so far. I'm gonna try to see what the fucking name is for it. Honestly, I thought this game would have been longer with the 500 hours. For story-wise, I guess that's just all the commentary and whatnot. Maybe it's 500 hours for like side shit, probably. That's what it probably is. Story-wise, it's probably like, what, maybe 10, 8 hours? Maybe 20 at the tops.
I'm ready to go to bed.
Yeah, these credits are long. Jesus. In loving memory of Martha. Martha! Alright, well, the credits are over. It's loading. Let's see if there's another cutscene. Alright, well, that's it. Okay, just brings it back to the main menu. Okay. What happens if I hit continue? Does that mean the game's completely over? Or can I just run around now? That's what I want to know. And the damn song didn't even pop up for the name. I gotta find it now on YouTube. Son of a bitch. Beating like a hammer. Beating like a hammer. Eat me alive. Well, there's different endings to this game too, so... You know what I just realized? We went through the whole storyline without even maxing out all the facilities to either the saviors or the peacekeepers.
We can play my playthrough.
Hey, I'm down. Hey, I'm down.
I don't know if we should stream that one though. It would be the same thing.
Yeah. Well, I don't think so. I mean, because we already streamed mine together, so I don't know. I mean, I don't have to stream your part, but you can stream yours.
I think we'll just, because I streamed with you, so I was saying.
Okay, so here it says, congratulations, you have completed the game and the main story of Dying Light 2. You can now return to the city of Villador to complete any unfinished quest and open world activities. To make this possible, some of your story choices will be reverted. Oh. Okay. From now on, the game will scale to your progress, providing a fitting challenge and give you the opportunity to collect higher rank weapons and gear and etc. Okay. Alright, well, I guess I'm doing side quests from this shit then. Alright, I guess that's it.
Right, well, we can go on yours and go get all the secret stuff and all that.
What secret stuff?
Like the frying pan and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. Well, like I said, we can go through your storyline too. I wouldn't mind. I ain't got a problem. We can just do it for fun, I guess, at this point.
Mm-hmm.
So, well, I don't know if you're going to get off or...
Yeah, I'm tired.
All right, man.
Alright. Oh, fuck.
Alright, guys, this is the end of the game. I need a storyline for Dying Light 2. Peace out, guys.